how a design actually been used in the industry, why it is very much important, like what kind of a role does it play in any of the company?
Okay, I think that's a really good question, and I would say like design has been there for a while, but it's still in the early stage. But because of pandemic and COVID, I think it's the companies and also like senior leadership who are actually valuing the design now. Like we have seen how pandemic has impacted our lives, how everything is going digital. No matter if it's like a small startup or a big company, everything needs to be digital now. And that's where the role of design and user experience comes in. And I think there are so many different industries that are impacted with digitalization, being it healthcare, automotive industry, banking, e-commerce. Like it's everywhere and everything that you can do online. So I can like share my personal experience. Few days ago, I remember like how we order pizza online. So one of my friends here, they ordered a car like Tesla online, and I saw that experience. It was like, wow, like within few seconds, like maximum 1 minute, it was so simple. Like you have to select the alloy, the type of interiors, the colors that you want. You have to make the payment online, and like just like that, in a few seconds you have your car. Like I don't think like 5 years ago or 10 years ago we could have thought of something like that. So that's the value of design and UX that I've bought in the industry, and it's like we know it's something that will remain forever because everything would move to digitalization now. So that's how important design is.